Shaun has been around long enough for that to become a possibility.
So I think we would look for him to really step up the pressure here and try to get him out of there. Another clash of heads on that eye could really open it up. Anderson's really eating leather now, isn't he? All those jabs are going straight into his face.
Yeah, nice work from Johnny Armour.
Armour's just prodding and measuring, isn't he? He's setting his sights and he's going to bomb him in a minute.
And there's a real mark, you know, that sets the champions from the challengers is that they hit you far harder than you would expect. They take a punch far harder than you would imagine. And I think that's been perfectly illustrated here.
Anderson's a bit out of his depth, really, isn't he? He's hanging in there gamely. He's a tough Scot, as we know. But I think it's really down to Armour finishing him off. The eye's not bleeding at the moment, so there's no real urgency.
And we've got a great crowd here at the York Hall for tonight's boxing. The balcony's full as well. Nice shot there from Johnny Armour, good right hook.
He's really doing a softening up process here, isn't he? I mean, Anderson's taking shots flush in the face. His head's beginning to go back like it is there, and that's very discouraging for him. It also hurts.
Of course, referee Roy Francis himself, a former top-class fighter, as an amateur. And he'll know the signs, won't he?
Well, Anderson's right eye's beginning to pop up and close as well, which won't help his cause at all. That's courtesy of all those right jabs that are snapping into it.
Yeah, but we're in the last minute of this fifth round.
Armour's boxing very capably here, isn't he? He's picking his punches well, taking his time. He knows, really, that he's got his man's measure.
It's ironic, though, isn't it, how Johnny Armour just does enough, doesn't he?
Yes, but he's quite a good little fighter to watch.
Oh, yeah.
He's got some nice punches. He varies his punches well. He's a good body puncher. Generally grinding him down, isn't he? Discouraging him.